Brooklyn, and I'm with my sister Camry, and today we're going to be doing the smoothie challenge. And it's basically where you have 10 not so yummy smoothie ingredients and 10 really good smoothie ingredients, and we have them all labeled on a piece of paper, and you draw, and whatever you get you have to add to your smoothie, and in the end you have to drink it. So it's going to be nasty. Some of our good flavors are,
we have syrup, a banana, yogurt, milk, whipped cream, Hershey's chocolate sauce, juice, peanut butter, raspberries, and strawberries.
And some of our bad flavors are mustard, and it's like a special mustard, so it's spicy. Ketchup, tomato juice, lemon juice, easy cheese, pickles, peppers, baby food, chopped onions, and tuna. So it's gonna be exciting. Let's get started. Okay, am I drawing first?
I don't know.
Okay, I'll draw first. Wait, I can't look.
Shut your eyes.
I'm horrified. Strawberries!
What?
Yay!
That's not fair.
I got the good flavor. Can you hand me the strawberries? While I'm adding these in, do you want to draw?
I should get like mustard or something. They're all stuck together.
How many do I put in? I'm going to put in
six.
Don't
put in the whole bunch.
Six.
No,
you have to put in the whole thing.
No,
you have to put in the whole thing.
Not
okay, half.
No, not half.
You cannot.
That's
you have to
so
put in half.
Much. Yeah, let me put
How
it in.
How do you even put it in here? You want to use a spoon?
Not.
No, you have to put in half.
Ew.
That is part of the deal.
It smells like cats. Real. That's more than half. So you're happy.
Oh, brother.
You're happy. Ew. Now we're in spoon is all this.
Okay. Chopped onions.
Oh, I got banana.
They smell.
I'm just gonna stick the whole banana in there.
Okay, let's see.
I cannot peel this banana.
Oh, I got raspberries. That is not fair. You only get half of the good flavor.
What?
Half of a banana. There you
Fine.
Go. I get raspberries. Oh, I'm getting all the berries. That means it's gonna be flavorful and yummy. Like, I'll just put it in here.
Oh, I wonder my hands are all banana. Banana? Mm. Is that even a word?
Yummy raspberries. Okay, draw again. I'm knocking this over.
Hot, lemon juice.
Ew.
Nasty.
Pour it all in. Make it flavorful.
That's actually one of the better bad kinds. So.
Ew, ketchup.
It just tastes like lemonade.
Ooh, that's true. Okay, ketchup. How much of this do I put in? Ew, I'm ruining my berries with ketchup and chopped onions.
I got baby food.
Nasty.
And it's like rice and chicken.
Ew, what flavor is it?
I think it's like rice and chicken.
Rice, chicken. How much do you just put in like 2 scoopfuls?
2 scoops. Ew, this is really
nasty.
What is it?
Pickles! Ew, I can't stand pickles. Do I have to put a whole one of these in?
You have to put 2 in.
One.
Nope, one. No. Cheating.
I'm only doing one.
Come on, I have to do tuna. Yogurt.
Yes.
Strawberry or blueberry? I gotta make strawberry.
Ooh, whipped cream. Yay.
You hate whipped cream.
Hey, that's better than like peppers or spicy
Whoa.
Mustard. Oh, that is going. Did that get my hair?
Yeah.
Is it in my hair? What in the world?
Okay. Hey, since I already have baby food in there, I'm just gonna
scoop that in. Do I shake? Are you supposed to shake whipped cream? I'll shake it anyways.
I don't know.
Okay, mine's looking pretty tasty actually.
No,
mine's
not.
Besides the fact that.
Yeah, it's ketchup and chicken. No, I want it.
I got them on her nose too.
Mm-hmm.
Can you eat all of that?
Mm-hmm.
Is it my turn or your turn to draw? I'll go with mine. No, I think I just drew whipped cream, so it's your turn. I draw in.
Joe. Hands are wet. Oh, look, it's still on my face. I can see it. Peppers!
Ew.
That's actually kind of not that bad. I can handle it. Okay, no, I hate peppers.
Milk!
Yay!
Tasty milk! How much of the milk do I put in? Probably a lot since I don't have any liquids yet.
I poured in like till the 8. That's good. Stop.
Okay.
Hey! This one's all rolled up. Hopefully that means it's a good one. Mustard!
Mustard! You get the spicy mustard! Just getting all the nasty ones!
Come on!
You can add that as a little flavor to your...
I'm just gonna squirt...
Flavor to your, tuna in there.
Ew, it's liquidy!
You gotta shake it up!
Liquid mustard. Ew, it's on my face.
Get all the yummy ones. Chocolate sauce to add to the whipped cream.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I still have whipped cream
over my face there.
Yes, I got juice. I got juice.
Oh,
this is actually kind of heavy.
Okay, let's see. This is like all easy cheese. Okay, I can handle easy cheese because it's not that bad.
We have to score the one,
but I have to score something, huh? How do you even score?
Mine's all liquidy.
Yours is gonna be. Mine's gonna be chunky.
Yeah. Ew. Okay, that just looks nasty now.
Yours looks like a puke.
Yours looks like a banana sundae gone wrong.
Yeah, it does. It's got the whipped cream and the chocolate.
Maple syrup.
Ooh.
It's not that bad.
Ooh, this gotta be peanut butter. Yes, it's peanut butter.
Oh no, that means that I got one of the bad ones.
That means that you got what's the last one? Tomato! What is this? Tomato juice. She gets the tomato
Ew.
Juice.
Why is mine all liquidy? That's nasty.
Ooh, it's gonna be yummy. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to use this.
Still pouring my maple syrup over.
It's good. It's good. Peanut butter's yummy.
There's like some dark stuff at the bottom. That's just nasty. Mm. Let's just make sure that this is tomato juice.
It has to be. We haven't used it yet.
Maybe you have. Yep, it is.
Oh, she's got all the bad flavors. Go
ahead,
pour it
out. Maybe all the bad flavors make something good mixed together.
True.
You never know. But then again, it could be disgusting and I could barf.
It could be nasty and she could barf.
Okay.
How much of these do we put in?
Oh my goodness, that stinks.
Don't spill it.
That's good.
No, 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 you gotta put more than that.
No,
come
you put
on,
it
on.
You put it one.
No, no, more tomato. No, more tomato juice. Oh, that is so cheating.
You
what
put
in
the world? You put in one pickle.
Does that look good, guys? Okay, we've added ice. Now we're gonna actually blend the smoothies.
Are you ready? Enough to make me barf right now. It tastes like at first it tastes like juice, but then you get the tuna in there, and then it's
mine
just
has
like
an overpowering
sour
flavor of ketchup and peanut butter.
Look, the smell describes mine. Oh, oh, it smells like peppers. Even now
I can't
my
do it.
Mouth.
I literally cannot put that in my mouth.
Oh my gosh,
I can't
it's
do
so
it.
Nasty. You want to drink it?
Yeah, you can try it.
There's a chunk in there.
Chug it, Cameron, you ready?
No.
We have to. We have to do it.
I'm not doing this.
You have to chug it. Just swallow like two sips of it.
Two sips. Don't throw up. Ready? My turn.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna throw up. I'm gonna cry. It's so nasty.
For a second.
I can't drink it.
Uh-uh.
I can't drink it.
Nope, nope, I'm not doing that.
Come on, Kimberly.
I will puke. I will.
One more sip each and we can be done.
I just puked, like almost puked there.
One more sip each and we can be done. Ready?
You go first.
No, we have to do it at the same time. Pick it up. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Go ahead, go and check it. I bet mine is nastier than yours. That's sick. Come on, keep going, Brooklyn.
I'm gonna throw up.
One more, Brooklyn. Do a long one, big long one.
I gotta keep it down, hold on.
Need some water?
I'm gonna cry. That is so nasty.
Well, oh, I obviously lost this.
I have like a tiny bit left.
I lost this.
I'm not drinking.
You won
that.
You drank
I
more.
I checked it. So the results of the smoothie challenge were I get half a win because I finished half my smoothie, and Camry epically failed because she only drank like two
sips
of hers.
I had tuna in there. You can't blame me.
I still have the flavor of chopped onions,
oh
ketchup,
it's
and
terrible
peanut butter in my mouth. Like, oh my gosh.
I seriously almost puked it.
I almost had to run to the bathroom and throw up. I'm not even kidding you. You guys should leave a comment below on what ingredients you would have used, good and bad, in your smoothie challenge. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next week. Bye.
Bye.